Sorry for being so late. I'm Jay. You can just call me Jay. Yeah, I'll be in charge of doing your little physical examination today. Sorry for being late. I was doing some workouts, little workouts, and some stretches with some of the patients here. Yes, that's why I'm dressed kind of weird. Hopefully that's not a problem. Okay, good. So like I said, today I'll just be doing a physical examination. I'll try to make this go as quickly as possible because I am late, which is my bad, so I don't want to hold you here forever. I know you have been waiting a little while, so let me just look real quick. So the nurses already took your height, your weight, your blood pressure, and heart rate. Okay, that's all good. So I can just look at that as we go along. Did you fill out the form out front? No? Okay, well, it's a little backwards, but I can actually just do this with you now. I'm just gonna ask you a couple questions and I'll fill it out for you. And I can just send you home with this. So, first question. Have you ever experienced any serious illnesses throughout your life whenever you were younger? Or do you know of any that run in your family? Okay. Right. Have you ever experienced any past injuries that have prevented you from being able to participate in a sport? So we'll have to look at that later on when I'm doing some of the tests, making sure that your joints work all right, that your fingers work all right. I have a football here with me, so we're going to be using that to help evaluate. Do you like football? All right, cool. Who doesn't, right? Yeah. It's a good sport. Okay, so back into the actual questions. Do you have any allergies? Shouldn't hinder you from being able to play any sports, luckily. Have you ever had any trouble or experienced any difficulty breathing whenever doing any exercise or performing a physical activity? Last question, are you currently taking or have you been on any medications? Okay. Can get into the actual examination portion. So I'm just gonna put this around my neck. I'm gonna need this later on. But first and foremost, I'm going to be using this pen light right here just to look at your eyes, ears, mouth, nose, just real quick. I'll be doing all the physical portions of this physical, if you get what I'm saying, testing a little more hands-on. So just look straight ahead for me. Just let me know if the light gets too bright. That's good. Just look straight ahead. Okay, good. Now, if you could turn your head to the side so I could look in your ears. Okay, that looks good. Okay, that looks good. Now, if you will just tilt your head up a little bit so I can see into your nostrils. Okay, and if you will, just open up your mouth and stick out your tongue. Can you say, ah? Okay. Good, good, good. Okay. So now, quickly, I just want to make sure your vision is all good. So we're just going to go a little more in depth with your eyes very quickly. So first thing, I just want you to follow the little tip or just the red bar right here. Just follow it. Just move around. Don't move your head. Just follow with your eyes, please. Just want you to read me some of the letters. I will point at them and you just read them to me, okay? Okay, so that's all good for me. So next thing, I'm actually going to be using this football here. Of course, since we do physicals for athletes here, we do like to keep some around. So what I'll need you to do is just simply hold the football, grab it, your fingers, however you like, just keep some of your fingers along these, just here, and just hold that with one hand for now, okay? So here you go, okay? So now, to just measure just hold it however feels the most comfortable, okay? Okay, now can you move it or hold it with your other hand now? Okay. we're going to get the measuring out of the way first. So I'm going to need you to just hold your hand spread out as much as possible, okay? I'm just going to quickly measure from one fingertip to the other. Pretty impressive for somebody your height. That doesn't match up the greatest, but that is definitely interesting. Okay. Good. Now just measure from top of your middle finger to the base of your wrist. Okay, cool. Now, if I could get you to just spread out your arms as far as possible. Okay. Is to measure your wingspan. All right. Okay. Now if I could get you to stand up real quick, so I can just try and measure your abdomen. This round. Okay. Excuse me. Okay. So that's good for me, measurement wise. We're just simply going to be just measuring some of your joints, muscles, making sure we're going to do a couple of stretches. But first things first, we're going to look at that wrist from earlier. So if I could get you to hold the football again. Okay, cool. Now if you could just move your wrist around, whether that be circular, up, down, just move it in every direction that you can think of. Just tell me, does that hurt in any way, shape, or form? Or cause you any kind of discomfort? Okay. Can you squeeze the ball as hard as possible while you move it around? To the other hand now. So again, just grab it and just move it around. Again, any kind of discomfort or pain when you move your wrist. Okay, and again, squeeze. Feels okay? Okay, well that's good. That's all I need from you out of that. Handy-dandy little football here. thing we're going to do. Just going to have you. First off, can you move? Put your arm like this. Get your wrist about as close to your shoulder as you can when you do this. Okay? Can you just move your arm up at the elbow as far as you can? I'm not very flexible myself, so I can't really move much myself. Okay, that's good. Now, other arm. Again, put it like this and move your elbow up as much as you can. Okay. And most of this is going to be upper body stuff. Can you? I'm sure you can hear. Getting old, but can you just move your head around in a circle like this? And just go back and forth. It's actually kind of relaxing. This is also, I'm gonna be honest, it's kind of like my my cool down exercise for when I get done with things. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna back up a little bit here, give you some space. Okay, but if I could get you to just stretch out your arms as far as possible to the side as you think that you can. Kind of like when we were measuring your wingspan. And move your arms slightly back to the point where you can feel your shoulder blades starting to dig in a little bit. Okay. Now, take your arms behind your back and just stretch them out. Shoulders a little bit after that. Okay, good. Now, all we've got is one left. This is something that I suck at. But if you will, just stand up. Down and try and touch your toes. I'm sure you've done this before. Everybody has. I personally cannot touch my toes, but I will, I guess, give it a go. And that is without bending your knees. About as far as my mid-shin, but you did good. So, physically, I don't see anything really of the matter that's wrong, so I'll go ahead and sign your note for you to bring back to your coach, wherever you need to bring this to, or if you'd like, we can also email you, or you know what, I'll sign this and I'll email you a slip with my signature on it, just in case you somehow manage to lose this. But in case you need it. It is here for you. So I'll leave this with you. You can take that, back home, back to your coach, wherever you need to, but I think we're good today. You you are physically healthy, ready to play any sports that you need to. And actually, before you leave, I got something for you. I actually have a little mini football here. So if you want to go through that with some of your friends, buddies, whatever, you got any siblings that might want it. Just take that too, okay? Alright. Well, I hope you have a nice day. Just go check it out front. Like I said, trying to keep that quick and simple. Have you out nice and easy. Again, I'm Jay. You guys call me Jay. And it was nice meeting you. Nice getting to see you. I'll see you another time, okay?